we're a little late setting up, but I'd like you to know we have some really nice t-shirts and CDs and souvenirs downstairs, and the band will be signing autographs after the show. Come down and see me. Real quick, in case you haven't met the guys before, we've got Mike Scavone on harmonica, percussion, backing vocals. Boston, Massachusetts, Johnny A. And his arch rival from New York City, Kenny Aronson. Detroit, John Iden, vocals, and guitar. The side order of charisma. And last but not least, Rock and Roll Hall of Famer, Jim McCarty on the drums. All right, let's have a rave up. Would you please welcome 5 live Yardbirds?
Sitting hard and lonely, deep in dark despair. Thinking one thought only, where is she, tell me where? And if she says to you, she don't love me, just give her my message, tell her all my needs, and I know.
No, if she had me back again. by Mose Allison, the great Mose. Little thing goes up and down, almost sideways down, called I'm Not Talking. Pledge campaign, which is basically a pre-to-order thing, and there's all different sorts of levels of things that you can purchase, you know, to help us get this album out to you all. So check out the website, it's pledgemusic.com, Yardbirds. It's all different sorts of things you can do. You can come and play with us. They can come and play in your bedroom for you. Woo! Woo! Anyway. This little song was recorded in Memphis, 65. First ever one chord guitar solo. Johnny's gonna take it away and do a little thing called Mr. You're a Better Man Than I. Thank you.
Thank you.
Johnny A. Timmy's playing great tonight as well. Yeah.
So hey, all I need you to shout is this word, hey, like this, hey, like you know, like you mean it. Hey! Hey, like what's going on?
So I'm gonna count us in on four, right? So I'm gonna check you out.
One, two, three, four. Hey! Snap here. One, two, three, four. Hey!
Wow. Bobby peeled the skin off my face.
One more time. One, two, three, four.
Hey!
Back before the smile around. When will
We're famous for, and we've been doing that for a long time now. Yeah. Yeah, baby. 2 minutes each. But that was a song by Howling Wolf, and we played with Sonny Boy Williamson, and Sonny Boy said he was very friendly with Howling Wolf, and he said, we were so close, when he sweats, I get wet. Anyway, to introduce you to the guys, what do you think of them? They're all American now. On my right-hand side here, from New Jersey, Mike Scamone. And on my left-hand side, from New York, Kenny Aronson. Father of the bass. And on my left-hand side, far left, he's back with the band after a few years. He sang on the Birdland album, John Iden. Yeah. And this guy here, he's a bit of a local talent. And now his mum's here, and his mum really got behind him when he was a musician. And she said, oh, one day you're going to have a million seller. And now he's got a million records in his cellar. Yeah. but he's the little guy with a big sound. Anyway, he's gonna say something to you now.
Thank you so much, everybody. Nice to see you all. What a great, great crowd. Give yourselves a big, big hand, please. Yeah. And isn't this a fantastic band? I mean, come on. It's like a childhood dream for me because the Yardbirds were my second favorite band growing up. But what I wanted to tell you is that if you love Yardbirds music, the band, this current band, which I think is a great lineup, has the opportunity to make a brand new studio album. And we've got behind this this company called Pledge Music, and I don't know if you're familiar with it, but it's a great way for artists, independent artists, and national artists, big artists, to kind of raise money. And it's not a donation, it's just pre-ordering. Think of it like, you know, you're going to buy a pair of shoes on Amazon.com or something, you put down your credit card, 3 weeks later the shoes show up. Well, that's like this, kind of. So we have all levels of pledges from $15 to get a download to $15,000 where we'll come and play in your backyard, or all points in between where you can come up on stage and play with the band, vinyl, t-shirts, pins, we'll come and drink your alcohol, we'll break all your fucking windows in your house. But you gotta go to pledgemusic.com, search for the Yardbirds, and we're at 85% of the goal, and we need you guys to put us over the top, so please show your support. And we're gonna turn the microphone back over to Rock and Roll Hall of Fame legend, Mr. James McCarty.
Well, we're gonna finish off with a medley of songs that show the group's history going backwards. And the group's history throughout the 60s, the song that put us on the map in 65. Then we follow up with a song that was voted psychedelic UK single of all time by a record collector. And then we finish off with a song that we used to play first, and Jimmy Page went to play it with his other band. But that version is coming out as well soon, so look out for that. So here we go. Your door. days ago. I'm gonna be honest. Just want to know. Give me a clue as to where I'm at. Feel like a mouse and you act like a cat.
Your phone is found, and with your smile.
and roll. Now, when I grew up in Detroit, we always supposed to compete with the baddest asses of rock and rollers in the whole world, right? You don't agree? Well, us Detroiters would have words with y'all. Now, so you East Coast, Boston Knights, Mr. Massachusetts, Liberals, which is good these days. Now, let's see if we can get into it. Alright? Let's do one for Tom, and we're gonna do one for Vestana.